Mom, did you have a lobotomy for breakfast? You're wearing my signature color.
You don't own the color red. Red existed before you.
Not at Riverdale High. Here, I invented red. I am red. Sorry, but the school's not big enough for both of us, faux pink lady. And I was here first. So, go to Centerville High or Westerburg. I don't care. But you have until first bell Monday to clear every trace of yourself out of these halls. Copy?